Watch as terrifying dashcam video shows the moment a semi-truck collides with three New Jersey State Police vehicles on Interstate 80. Thankfully, no one was injured in the incident.